Some pooches tend to be the inactive type, while others keep their masters on their feet. Rhodesian Ridgeback puppies belong to the second category.
Full of energy and crazy for life, these pups need to take part in activities like accompanying their masters while engaging in their daily run.
If you want a pup who can run alongside you as you bike or exercise outdoors, the Rhodesian Ridgeback is for you.
The hound has enormous stamina which can be expended on long walks or when allowed to wander in the park or one's backyard.
Although on the reticent side when it comes to dealing with strangers, the Rhodesian Ridgeback can be a vigilant watchdog. Since it does have a tendency to be defensive of its territory and its master.
The Rhodesian Ridgeback is relatively low maintenance.
This canine breed sheds only a minimal amount from its silken coat. The dog's coat is not prone to getting sullied.
The owner simply has to towel away the loose hair off his Rhodesian Ridgeback puppies.
Occasional baths will suffice.
Steady, unflinching training must be provided to a Rhodesian Ridgeback pup.
If well trained, it can be the older family member's best pal.
While it's a no-no to leave your younger kids alone for a very long length of time with a Rhodesian Ridgeback, given its destructive streak, the pooch is trainable and quick-witted.
They're calm, uncomplicated dogs that may, however, be stubborn.
Avoid difficulties later on by socializing or providing obedience training to Rhodesian Ridgeback puppies early on.
Handle them in a firm, gentle way and you have a fantastic, obedient pet and wonderful exercise companion.
It is rare to find Rhodesian Ridgeback puppies for sale, so if you happen to find some, make sure to take advantage of the opportunity.